Tomorrow, the federal trial involving Florida's congressional map continues. Organizations suing the state say intentional racial discrimination in the state's redistricting efforts. The new congressional map adopted last year saw the breakup of five districts, or District 5, which sent Democrat Al Lawson to Congress three times.